Meet Émilie. She's been losing sleep recently. You see, a number of things have been playing on her mind. How will global trade and climate change affect her farm? And how, with an unstable income, could she even think about reducing her carbon footprint? There is a way to help Émilie get a better night's sleep. Ethanol.
Ethanol.
Ethanol. Indeed.
Ethanol.
It could be as simple as driving European E10. Renewable ethanol made from sustainably grown crops, wastes and residues provides an important source of income for Europe's farmers and the rural economy. Look for the E for ethanol to help make the Green Deal real. Oh, well, bonne nuit, Émilie.